Suffocate!
Dodge this!
They've gone. I'd say this lot is with Raptor.
But if that's the case, what are they hanging around here for?
I wonder. Well, this measly bunch can't slow us down, that's for sure. We also haven't found the artifact, which means Raptor still has it on him. Forget these guys. Come on, let's keep following the elemental markings. The elemental power on the artifact must have worn off. Raptor must have realized the markings. That way, when the effect wears off, he won't get away with this. After...
Leave it to me!
Here, let me help you.
There's only one way over there. Raptor must be up ahead. However, it looks like the only way we can catch up is if we glide.
But there's a ton of enemies!
If we're gonna do this, we'll have to glide and defeat them in one fell. You still had one stage to go in your exam, right?
Yeah, but what's that gotta do with anything?
How about we make this the third and final stage of your gliding exam?
Are you sure that's how the exam is supposed to go?
It's a custom version of the exam, designed by yours truly. Besides, the normal version of the exam wouldn't be fit for the here. So, what do you say? Woohoo! Good answer! Prepare for takeoff! Raptor awaits you once you defeat all these enemies. Then that gliding license is yours! Thank you. Natural. I knew you'd be fine. All that's left now is to grab ourselves a raptor. Let's go!
Thank you.
Running.
Thank you.
Looks like there's no way across. Ugh, he must be around here somewhere.
Amber! Over there!
If you insist on chasing me, so be it! Huh? Who brought the little girl?
You must be Raptor! You can't escape!
I don't need to escape. There's no way you can make it over here.
Oh, it is pretty high. And quite far.
Oh, little girl, why don't you run-
Hey, watch it! You're talking to a Knights of Favonius Outrider! You'll be sorry when I arrest you! You're right. Ugh, he's right there in front of us! If only we could glide across!
So how did he get across?
I don't see a mechanism, and I have good eyesight. Besides, there's nowhere on the cliff that you could build one.
Bye-bye, kiddo.
Oh no! He's getting away!
Ugh, we can't hesitate any longer. The only way to get across is to...
But...
Don't worry. I'm the gliding champion of Mondstadt.
Oi, Outrider! You have less chance of surviving this than jumping off the animal...
Paimon sees your point. If you rule out everything that's completely impossible, gliding is the only idea left.
Remember that book I lent you? The one I thought was the gliding manual, but wasn't? The first birds couldn't fly. Flight was their reward for their courage to plunge into the canyon. Be my witness. Raptor says I'll never make it, but...
Wait! Stop! You'll never make it! Come on!
Raptor says I'll never make it, but if you listen carefully... The wind says I will make it, and that...
Kid, you must have known about the wind current. There's no way you would have jumped otherwise.
The wind takes care of those who have courage. Now sit still and await your arrest, like a good little boy. Current from in the air, and it's the only one. It would be suicide to try and escape in the direction Raptor was going. In other words, the only way Raptor could have gotten out would be this way, past us.
Aha! So he was just trying to fool us by acting smug. And little did he know, we're not so easily fooled.
It was all thanks to your sharp thinking. Just like a wise man once said, once you eliminate the impossible, whatever remains, no matter how improbable, must be the truth. At the end of the day, gliding is 7 parts technique.
What you did now looked more like 99.
It was just like in my first gliding exam. I was super nervous. I kinda missed that nervous rush in the Well, you see, the thing is, everybody always passed the first time.
Let's go and get a copy of the real gliding manual from Acting Grandmaster Jean.
I'll head off first, because once you're back in the city, don't...
She just can't sit still, can she? Guess that's why she's the Outrider. When this is all done and dusted, let's head to the cathedral in Mondstadt. Getting this gliding license is...
Uh...